Oh, Misfits got attitude. You ready? Expensive but worth it. Thank you. Montreal, I thought they hated us there. I'd like to introduce the horn section. The Goyles, this is the 976 horn section. This is CC and Lisa and Ann. On the harmonica, Mr. Teddy Big Bag Zigzag Andreatis, the Greek on the harmonica. And Mr. Slash on the Travis B guitar. Thank you.
So, speaking of Montreal, you people just, you wouldn't like, happen to like be in the mood to, tear anything fucking down, would you? Maybe, I don't know, just like blow up a few inconspicuous cop cars or something. It's us, DNR. Half riot, will travel. I'd like to dedicate this song to the people that like to lay all the responsibility on us. The people that raise our insurance rates and make it harder for us to tour and come do these shows for you. We'll call this one a nice sweet little ditty called Double Talking Jive Motherfucker.
We'll be right back. and gentlemen, Mr. Gilbert Clark.
Take it slow, work it slow, all we need is just a little help.
about to introduce the band.
Thank you, Doug.
On the rhythm guitar, Mr. Gilby Clapp. On the bass guitar, the King of Beers, Mr. Duff Rose McKagan. On the keyboards, Mr. Dizzy Reed. And on the drums, it's Mr. Matt Sora.
Thank you.
Miss Mitchell and have you. It's a hat I used to wear. It was this band I used to like. I just wanted to get this on film tonight. This is a band of a bunch of fucking little pussies who think they're the only little fucking world that they can rock me in the world. Let's look at the closest fucking. Come on, come on, come on. It's not working, guys.
Urbana.
It's not working.
There we go, we got fire, we have fire. Amuse us, folks. We're having a little fun. We're bored. We've been doing this show for about a year and a half. I gotta do something every now and then to get my rocks on.
We're all in it.
keep it going, keep it going.
Slash gas station attendant.
Oh,
a good idea to let me drive. I wouldn't be too sure where the fuck we're gonna end up then. I read a thing a few years ago that said if I was president, I'd probably blow up the world in 10 days. I think that was a pretty high number of days, if you ask me.
Knock, knock, knock it on heaven's door.
Mr. Gilby Clark once again.
Yes, 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 yes.
I love you, bye.